Two people have been arrested for that rash of vehicle break-ins across Ouachita Parish. Police arresting Jonathan McLean and Summer Johnson on numerous charges of burglary. These are the break-ins we told you about earlier this week. Nearly 30 folks hit this past weekend. Some of the stolen property has been recovered. Police are working on getting it back to their rightful owners, and they expect more charges and arrests.